Is there any way to know what color dinosaurs were? Fossilized skeletons reveal the size and shape of dinosaurs, but we've had a harder time figuring out the features of soft tissue, including skin color. Reconstructions of dinosaurs in museums and movies and paintings often show dinosaurs in drab colors, the kind they use in military fatigues, better for blending into the background. This muted palette is certainly plausible. After all, crocodiles and alligators, the close cousins of dinosaurs, are dressed in these drab hues. But other evidence suggests some dinosaurs might have been flashy. Birds are descended from dinosaurs, so it stands to reason that some dinosaurs might have been brightly colored, just like birds are. Rainbow hues may have helped dinosaurs attract mates or repel rivals, the same thing we see happen in their winged descendants. But scientists aren't limited to inferring dinosaur colors only from their living relatives. In recent years, they found structures called melanosomes in dinosaur fossils. These structures contain pigments that give skin and feather its color. By looking at melanosomes, researchers determined a small meat-eating dinosaur called Cynoceropteryx had a tail bearing red and white stripes. And the feathered dinosaur, Onchiornis huxleyi, apparently sported gray and black plumage, white stripes on its wings and legs, and a red crest on its head. So far, scientists have only found pigments in a few dinosaur fossils. So for now, artists will have to rely on modern-day animals to guide their reconstructions. But with new fossil finds and better techniques for identifying ancient pigments, it won't be long before dinosaurs show us their true colors. For Scientific American's Instant Egghead, I'm Eric Olson.